Ah, a skiing doofer. Used to have one of my own back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. We might need to butter bread somewhere on our travels.
This is why no one likes you. Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
Is this not fun?
Go. I will be fine.
Careful, brother. Leia's not here to bring you back if you're cut in two.
Quiet.
What'd you find?
Enough distraction. Do not forget why we are here.
Okay.
That's from a great desert land, very far. Many, many
No! that you are.
It is not important.
Seemed important to you.
It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow. That was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like to smash pottery.
Ah!
If it hurts me or not, I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to. You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin, with good reason. Ah, clever. Small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
And I thought those saws were.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon. Right? Did Tyr know them?
I don't know. Liked them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? Learning to see this amazing place? Seen and done. Maybe it was her gift. The roadster! It's lower! What's going on?
crap!
Father!
Boy, get out of here!
I'm fine! How do we get you out?
Pull chains on the wall!
But there are three of them! What do I do?
Atreus, focus! You can do this!
Please, honey! I don't know yet if I can drown!
Okay, sick. Hati's the silver one, he hunts them, Skull's goat, and he chases the sun. For Ragnarok to happen, they have to eat them. These are out of order.
Good boy.
So the moon goes on the left, sun on the right, with Midgard in the middle, but which bar do I pull?
Middle, quickly! Middle, quickly! Right!
Gotta get them in order.
The right boy! Middle bar!
Moon on the left, sun on the right. Midgard in the middle.
Left boy! Middle, quickly! The right boy!
Moon, Midgard, sun.
Middle, quickly! Middle bar! Left boy! Middle bar! Right!
That's something.
Dad, stop! Wait! What's that big chain for? Father, above you!
Boy, you have to stop that chain!
How?
I do not know.
To do?
Her knife?
There's no other way! It's not working! That should have worked! But it saved you.
That was cunning, boy.
Let's go see what Tyr's got for us.
Oh no! Freya's protection! It rubbed off! What should we do?
We keep going. What of these?
Thought is faster than wind.
Ah, a timely hint for something we figured out ourselves.
Oh! is! We've got it!
Boy. Yeah. On the day you were born, I made two knives, mixing metals from my home and from this land. One for myself, and when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
Some men are like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater. And you must be better than me. Understand? Say it.
I will be better.
The power of this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline, the self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then. Come.
Face.
I have beaten bigger.
Puny troll.
Yeah. I'm turned around. Which way is the sandball back up?
We're so close to the end.
Sit. End.
Really? It smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Yes.
But who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Huh? Sounding more like your da by the moment.
Ready?
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god. We're gonna go see the giants.
Aye. Having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak and put that magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting in our way this time. Come on.